I tried it once during a university lecture, and it took me all the human capacity I had not to spit it over the girl that was in front of me. Oh, I see something here.
What's your favorite kind of tea?
Sorry?
Your favorite. What's your favorite?
I usually go with English breakfast, to be honest. I don't know, like, there's a brand that I had at a tea shop once. It was really nice, but I'm not sure what it brand it was. Oh yeah, the giant worm. Wow, I just got gangbanged. Alright, well, what I can do is I can travel to the demon ruins, I think. And that will be a shortcut I can use.
Damn, this shit is like super hard.
What F0?
Yeah, it's really fucking hard. On expert, the other cars are
I
like,
do not doubt it.
they're just really, really fast for like no reason.
Yeah. Am I supposed to fight this guy yet? Oh, I'm not ended. Alright, let's see the Jesus fucker. What a name. Take the hits from me, worm.
So the very first track, after my first lap, I was in fourth place. But I managed to finish in second.
Big giant crossbow. It was useful for its time, but now it is not useful any longer. Time to own this boss, I think. then head back to the filing.
Aaron Nathan, I really want you to play this game. Even if you don't race guy perfect in the relay in this, I want you to play that anyway. Oh my god, get out of here.
Oh shit, it's my bad. I'm excited about it. Oh wait, what am I doing? I mean, I'll probably end up doing it at some point. Well, probably. Not tonight.
Where are you getting the speed from? Where?
I just didn't load it. How about you just fight everything I don't want to fight? And I'll come back to you later. Sounds like a plan, doesn't it?
Oh my god! Dude, I can't get first place!
Are they just really fast for no reason at all?
Yeah, they get like random bursts of speed out of nowhere.
Buckle ahead. Do you not know what illusionary fortune and illusionary light is? Hey, Quaylord. Wait, I'm a pilot to say that. Oh, yeah. Oh, and this is the other way to get it.
Actually a pretty fun game.
Not bad. I could not get into this area for the life of me. Even with 31% fire damage absorption. I need way more fire damage absorption.
Another thing to watch out for in this game is on expert, I don't think they do it in the other difficulties, but on expert, they'll put landmines randomly throughout the course on the later laps. Like, you don't see them at first.
Wow.
But then they show up just out of nowhere, and you have to watch out for them.
That's pretty cunt-like.
Hello, Nakabaka, in streamy chat. Too slow. I am too slow. I haven't gotten first place once since I started this run.
Well, the combo. You literally spawn the same move over and over, and I'm like, yeah, I'm on the floor. I can't do anything. Rip me.
Like, look at this guy! Fucking speed out of nowhere! Wait, why are they so fast?
This guy is supposed to die.
This is some horse garbage.
I mean, video games can kind of be horse garbage just because they want to be, you know? I'm not gonna get known. Ah, I'm getting old.
Fake ass Captain Falcon. Oh my god. Fucking yellow car!
Where have you gone? You're just lost. Stay with me, mate. Come on, NPC, reset. I mean, you're pretty epic, but... please. That was a nice swing.
Fuck off! This car is like intentionally ramming the shit out of me right now. I didn't do anything to this guy.
You exist.
That's enough reason for some people.
I mean, pretty much, isn't it?
SSR.com has recently shown us.
Oh, ooh, I nearly died. Oh boy. I nearly got cursed. Alright, I think I'm safe. I'm safe now. Oh, that's a relief. Alright, Nightslave Toaster, you deal with this fucker. Freaking crossbow is really quite epic.
Oh, I'm in second place. I thought I was ahead of everybody.
Oh, bone meals.
Come on, bud. Get out of my way! I'm not even done yet, I have one more lap. Hell yeah, first place, that's what's up. I'm the man.
Just got freaking weird. Alright, I think it is about time for a tea break then. As in, I'm very rude. Be right back. Alright, second place.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
my god, I have another lap. I thought I was done. Get out of the way! Third place. Hello, Lolsword. Hello again, Bob9001. Give her the no rabbit emotes. I appreciate all no rabbit emotes. You guys should work together to make a pyramid. A big, big no rabbit pyramid. The scoop on Dellen is he was shit talking me in 8-bit server. I found out, so now I'm mad at him. That is a very nice pyramid, Bob. What is that Nakabaki emote? I don't know what that is. That's gross. I should have saved it. second place. All right. Hello, Peter Afro. Thank you for your cheese donation. Peter, when do I get to see you play F-Zero X? Oh, you were just streaming it? I missed it? That's unfortunate for me. 1 hour, 1 minute. How many cups are in F-Zero X? How many cups are you guys doing? Like, I know you're doing all of them, but I don't know how many there are in the game, because I haven't done a run of it yet. Four? What are they called in F-Zero X? Are they called Pawn, Knight, Bishop, Queen? Or are they Novice, Standard, Master, whatever? Yeah, but the individual cups have names, don't they? No! What? Oh my god. What vehicle do you use, Peter Avro? When you're racing in the F-Zero X Grand Prix, what is your vehicle of choice? I like using the Deep Claw on the F-Zero GX. Octoman was my guy. Thought he was a pretty cool octopus. Tier 2, god damn it. Motherfucker. Thank you. god. Sucks. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Alright, I'm back. I have returned. Let's, get another shot, I guess. Thank you. let's try the fireball. Alright, let's try the JB Crystal. We'll be right back. way. Oh my god, thank you. Finally move on to the next track. Hell yeah, first place. I love me some first place. Alright, first place. Thank you. Fuck! Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me, dude! Just that random green car decided to get in my way. Oh god. It's almost done. Oh my god, fuck off! Taking the turn. Fuck off. Are you fucking kidding me? Hello, Nathan.
Hey, how you doing?
Not bad. I got third place. I got past the track, so I'm good. I think I unlock the cup as long as I finish this on expert. I don't think I have to come in first place on it. I think I just have to finish it.
Let's see who is streaming, Aaron.
Frisco Wild is currently streaming.
Oh, wow. I also see a good dude doing another minute stream. There's another one at 6 down a little bit.
I wish Berlin dude would hang out with us in Discord a little more often. I feel like he never hangs out with anybody in Discord.
Yeah, he's always chatting to his stream viewers, so. Let's get the credits. That's kind of cool. I'm kind of cool what he does. Alright, I think I'm gonna quit the stream for tonight because A, I'm tired, B, I'm hungry, and C, no food. Because I have to do the SDM shit and checking out the save. I got distracted.
So, are you gonna actually make food now? Will you
probably
make the burgers?
I will make the burgers. Also, there's a pretty epic Dark Souls, Demon Souls, and Bloodborne review shit on it that I may just watch, which is like 24 minutes long.
Out of my way! Dude, these cars are super far up my ass right now, and I don't appreciate it.
Food attempts will be made, Aaron. BRB.
Messages on Discord. Not messages for me. I got one more cup to go, and then I'm done with the run, and then I can submit it. But this next cup, assuming that I've unlocked it, I will know nothing about, never seen it. Good chance I'm gonna get shit on. Well, maybe not though, I'll be able to play on beginner. Difference between beginner and expert. On beginner, you are never in danger of losing first place. On expert, you're in danger of losing the game every single lap. my god! Oh shit. Hello, Striker Eternal. Hello, 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 hello. Aaron Nathan is actually not here. He AFK'd to go make food. Oh shit, Firefield. Stop! Please stop hitting mines. Okay. Should be only one more track left to go. Am I worthy? Yeah.